हेलो डॉक्टर स्पेक्ट्रा के द्वारा आज आपको पेशेंट बी के जहांगीर दर्जी जो कि बेंगलोर से बिलोंग करते हैं जिन्होंने हमारा सॉल्यूशन कोरियर के थ्रू मंगाया और ट्रीटमेंट डॉक्टर स्पेक्ट्रा में चल रहा है उनका वीडियो शेयर करेंगे जो कि इंग्लिश और हिंदी में है। इनको बहुत चक्कर आते थे और आवाज़ के साथ साथ चक्कर का इतना ज़्यादा प्रॉब्लम था कि ये बाहर भी नहीं जा सकते थे। अब ये हमारा सॉल्यूशन ले रहे हैं जिससे इनके चक्कर ख़त्म हो गए हैं और आवाज़ भी कम हो गई है। आइए सुनते हैं उनका वीडियो। कैसे हैं सर आप?
ठीक है मैम, ठीक है।
सो सर यू टोल्ड मी दैट यू नो फ्यू लैंग्वेजेस, हिंदी, इंग्लिश, कन्नड़, मराठी, यू नो फोर लैंग्वेजेस। हाउ मेनी लैंग्वेजेस यू नो?
इंग्लिश, हिंदी, कन्नड़, मराठी।
ओके, नो तेलुगु, मलयालम? तेलुगु?
नो मैम, आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड, आई कैन अंडरस्टैंड।
ओके सर, जस्ट लेट मी नो लाइक सिंस हाउ लॉन्ग यू आर टेकिंग अवर ट्रीटमेंट एंड बिफोर दिस ट्रीटमेंट इन डॉक्टर स्पेक्ट्रा आपने आपको क्या क्या प्रॉब्लम होती थी और आप कहाँ रहते हैं, किस तरह से हमसे कॉन्टेक्ट किया, आप अपनी प्रॉब्लम के बारे में बताइए और इसके लिए आपने हमारे ट्रीटमेंट से पहले क्या ट्रीटमेंट लिया?
मैं पहला अबाउट इट हैज स्टार्ट इन माय टेरेटस हैज स्टार्टेड सिंस 2015 मई 3rd। माय ट्रीटमेंट तो दिया ईएनटी के पास गया था, आई हैड गॉन टू ईएनटी एंड देयर आई हैड टेकन अबाउट टू एंड हाफ इयर्स ऑफ ट्रीटमेंट बट आई डिडन्ट गेट एनीथिंग अबाउट दैट, आई हैव नॉट गॉट एनी रिलीफ अबाउट दैट। देन आई वेंट सम होम्योपैथी एंड एलोपैथी आल्सो अगेन बट आई डिडन्ट गेट एनीथिंग। Once I just went two and a half months back, I went for YouTube and Google. There I have seen Dr. Spectra. Where what is it? Is tinnitus relief. Then I contacted Mr. Goyal, Prashant Goyal.
Okay.
He has responded me immediately. Okay. The same day, within 15 minutes, he has responded me.
Okay.
And I inquired about that and he had told me that it is like this. Then after 1 month I took a machine. Since 2.5 months I am taking this one.
Can I see your machine?
It is just like this.
Okay.
You want full? I will check it.
No, that's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay. So just tell me, sir, what all medications you took?
Hello? Huh?
Can you just tell me what all medications you took for this treatment before Dr. Spectra treatment?
ENT specialist, I had gone Bangalore ENT specialist, one Mr. Hadipurkar.
Okay.
He is a president of ENT specialist and I went there. He has told me that only you don't have any problem in here and you will have problem only in acidity problem. That's why it has happened like this. He was telling. Then he has given me antibiotic and as well as some medicines, but I have forgotten the names of medicine since it is four years.
Okay.
If you want, I'll show you.
So, just tell me, sir, other than this sound, continuous ringing in your ear, what all other associated problem you had, something?
No, hissing was the main problem. My problem is hissing only. Every time, like this, it was hissing. Always. I was not at all comfortable for any, no work. And I was a manager in the Bank of Maharashtra, but I am not in a position to work properly. My mind was not concentrating properly. So I was getting very, very terrible trouble and discomfort.
Okay, due to that hissing
sound. Which I cannot sustain like that.
Okay.
It was like that.
Okay, so you told me some doctor has suggested some operation for your this problem also, is it so?
No, operation, I made MRI also, I did MRI also.
Okay.
But nothing was there in that.
Okay, so doctor, what was the doctor's opinion about your tinnitus?
No, I am not inquired about this. Afterwards, they have raised their hands. Allopathy people have raised their hands, okay. And I didn't went there, to be frank.
So they said there is no treatment for this tinnitus.
No, there is no treatment, and you go for homeopathy, you go for there, you go here, there. They are just avoiding me to talk.
Okay, so but now you can say, is there any treatment or not after taking our treatment, as you are taking treatment through Korea?
Since 2 months I was not tinnitus, I am taking tinnitus machine with relief, no? Since 1 week I am getting somewhat relief.
Okay, so sir, now you can concentrate to your work also, and you seems happy also. Because you're saying
at least 20-30% I'm really happy, mm-hmm. But I'm only worried about the heaviness in the ear.
That is the other symptoms. That is the
when
other ear.
Heaviness will be.
Okay, so just tell me, sir, just let me know, how did you contact us? Have you visited to the clinic, Delhi clinic, or how did you got our treatment?
Pardon?
How did you got our treatment? Have you visited to the Delhi Dr. Spectra clinic, or you got the treatment through courier? You just explain the viewer will understand.
Only over video I got treatment from Dr. Prashant and Sonia madam. Then they have guided me properly.
So you
and only
like what was the protocol you followed for the to getting the machine? You sent the report, then what you have done, what all the process?
Yeah, I sent the report also, that report what you are calling audiometry.
Okay, after that we send you, you asked that...
WhatsApp.
Okay,
WhatsApp. To WhatsApp I
have sent. Mm-hmm. After that,
they only you have given me. After that, you have told me that you have sent me. I have sent the amount by NEFT. Then you have given me, sent me this
machine. So how many days you got machine?
July 27.
No. After depositing amount for this machine, in how many days you got the machine?
The very next day I got it.
So,
to Bangalore.
So that time you were confident that I can get the machine easily, and you were happy.
Yes, sure.
Okay, so sir,
I was very confident about that.
So you got our treatment through courier, right? You need not require to come to the Delhi. Still you are happy, you are getting 60-70% relief.
But now 40% I am getting, only heaviness is my problem.
But now not the sound. Now the sound, only the heaviness is left. But not the sound. Okay. So you just tell me, sir. You just tell me, like in very first month, you were not having so much of relief, as we were saying that it is a process of 3 to 6 months. I told you, sir, it will take time, only heaviness left, sometimes sound is there. So you understood, right, ki ye process 3 se 6 mahine ka hai aur isme thoda time lagta hai. Can you give can you explain something about like इस process के बारे में कि इसमें थोड़ा time लगता है but आराम से result. Okay. So sir, आप मुझे बताइए कि hello.
Yes.
Sir, आप मुझे बताइए आप क्या करते हैं? What is your job profile?
I was working with Bank of Maharashtra as a branch manager at Bangalore. Now I am retired. Now I am doing some consultancy also.
Okay, so due to this tinnitus problem, you was having some issues like toward concentration and all.
Yeah, definitely, 100%. Since 2015, I'm having a concentration problem.
Okay.
I was having the problem. Then onwards, I was little bit worried about my life also.
Okay.
What has happened to my life? It was very so nice. All of a sudden, it has happened like this. What to do now? Because allopathy people have raised their hands. All other parties also, allopathy, homeopathy, Ayurvedic, everybody has raised their hands. Nobody has given me proper this one. So what to do? I was just worrying, and at the time worrying, I went to Google and YouTube also,
okay.
Where I got Prashant Goyal.
Okay.
As a tennis, this one. Then only immediately Prashant has Prashant sir has given me a proper response. Then I started taking my.
Thank you for having faith on us. So, sir, will you give some message to the patients who are having this tinnitus problem, and should they go for the tinnitus treatment? As they are saying, we went to the many doctors, but doctor is saying there is no treatment. How could you say there is a treatment? But you are the user of our device, and you are taking not only the device, our services is continuously you are taking. Can you explain, can you just give some message to the viewer regarding the treatment?
Not a question, I already given so many people. I have given to so many people to this address also. I have given advice also that go for Dr. Spectra and you will have a very nice relief there where I am getting a relief out of it and I am still using that. That's why I am requesting all the people, all the patients who are suffering from tinnitus. Please go to Dr. Spectra or otherwise you contact me. I will make this one convenient to contact Dr. Spectra also.
So
I have told like that.
Should they order the treatment through courier also or not? Do you feel so?
Yes, sure. Yes. Courier is also, it will be okay, madam. No, I took only on courier. I have not come to Delhi also.
Yeah. So, and you are a happy user now. Okay.
Yes, I'm telling you not 100%, 30-40 I'm happy, but only I'm bothered about this heaviness. Please treat.
As you gave me this message in English, now I would request you to give in Marathi language because you know that Marathi, and one sentence is Kannad and one sentence in Hindi, please.
To whom? To public?
To public, yeah. About our treatment. Through courier.
Okay. In Canada, I will start.
Yes.
Canada, I will tell you.
Yes.
Yara, Kivin, no, after tennis problem, it's to Atandre, our Dr. Spectra, after Hope Beku, our Inta Tumanu, Uncle Agate, help Agate. Nimugain also helped Beku, then on a Kelly, Nanamiki, Kisai Martene. You understood what I told?
Yes, sir, but I don't know the Kannada. You can, just people will understand. You just gave in Marathi language also, please.
Jai Marsala tinnitus problem ahe. Tanna mi here advice kartu ki me Dr. Spectra kade tumhi treatment ghetla ta tumhala bara hoil. 100% bara hoil. You just talk to Dr. Goyal, Prashant Goyal or Sonia madam. You will get relief from any corner.
Okay. And sir, Hindi also. As I know, and Hindi is not good, but still.
I can tell सब लोगों को कि किसको तो tinnitus का problem जो है वो जो tinnitus का problem the only person who can solve the problem is Dr. Spectra.
Thank you so much, sir. आपको जो इतना relief है, I believe that I will give you 100% relief because since now 2.5 months only, and it is like till 6 months you are getting our services continuously also, okay? And you will be get well soon. Thank you for your feedback, sir. Can we public this video? Can we use this video for YouTube channel?
No, why not? You can. If it is helping to others, why not?
Thank you so much, sir.
Madam, this heaviness also. Regarding heaviness, just advise me.
I will explain you how to get rid of.